Today's Armed Forces Day, a day to pay tribute to the men and women who served our country. As part of that celebration, KDKA-TV teamed up with the mall at Robinson to assist the servicemen and women transition back to civilian life. They received information on job training and employment opportunities, a variety of vendors, nonprofit groups, and other sponsors on hand assisting the men and women in uniform.